Today I'm go back to the Reykjavik. Today the Friday. This morning it cold a little bit. I think it's a good time for fishing white bass. At the spot, I saw some fishermen. Maybe they come in the morning because today is very good time for fishing. Look at the white bass. Oh, today they have a lot of water. Hope so today I'm good luck. When more water like this, I think a lot of white bass too. Last time I came here, I caught some crappie. That's why today I'm using a crappie jig. Okay, that's it. My setup combo. This is my favorite rod. It's very light and very sensitive with the fish. Another side, I saw a lot of fishermen. Maybe it's a good time. But when more water like this, sometimes it's not by good. Here we go. Okay, today I'm using my favorite rod. This one is the 7-6 extra light rod. The reel I'm using, the size is 2000. The brand for the reel is this reel is Shimano 2000. They're very light and very action for the fish. I very like it because they light and so so light and so sensitive. They help me a lot. Help me when I feel the fish bite. Cast far away. The tiny reel, but it's very strong. I can caught with the big fish. The white bass from here, that is very good size. The size is very big. The water is very clear and cold. That's a good time for you fishing. This water is very good for the white bass. Around the sandbar, and they have a sandbar and they have a deep hole. This is very good for the white bass. I saw a lot of minnow. They jump in, look kind of a crappy or white bass. When you go up to this hole, I think it's much better than I get by bus, it snapped my line. I don't know what happened. It took 10 minutes I get by, but they snapped my line. I don't know how big for the fish. But I think today is very good. Again. Oh my gosh. I don't know what's going on. Bye again, and I think I saw some crappie, but I don't know when. Yep, get on. That's it. just is. Here we go. Here we go. Final, I caught a fish. Here we go. Final, I caught a fish at the Lake Chavik. Oh, that's it, the black drum. Look, kind of black drum. Here we go. I caught the second one, but I don't know if the drum or the white bass, because today a lot of drum. Okay, I think it's the drum again. Oh no, that is the white bass. That is the huge white bass. Look, a second white bass I caught. Oh my god, it's the same huge, man. That's it. That is. I think there is. That is the same size. The big white bass. Wow. Okay. I hit bye. No more wind of it, no buy. I cut a big one, but I don't know what it is. I don't know, it's drum or beach white bass. Oh, catfish, come on. Woo! That is... Today, I caught with the heel catfish at the Lake Travis. I can't believe that. Oh, nice. That is the nice catfish. Caught a one. I don't know what kind. A drum catfish. Yes, that's it. A drum. So, by today, so many drum. A lot of drum for today. The new fan catfish. That's how I don't like it. I just want a white bass. Give me a big white bass. I want my go home, man. Give me 10 cars. Yeah, I think this one is my bass, probably. Or drum catfish. Oh, that's it, a drum shit. The fucking drum. You motherfucking drums.